Ready for another one? Here we go. Singing I'm Every Woman, here is Trenice.
Listen, I mean, you know, you had some pitch problems, but I thought it was good. I mean, you and Clay, I feel like the show just started for me.
Excellent. Trenice, week after week, you change your look, and you even change your voice. It's like you take this on as a homework project, and you really study each week. It's great. And you know what? You look like you're having fun, and a true pro like you, you rise from adversity. Look at you right now. Good for you.
This is my first time seeing you, sweetheart, and I think you got a lot of star quality. I think you got the whole package. Keep it up, keep it up.
I'm still not blown away. You know, I'm sorry. No, I'll tell you why. You can't compare that to Whitney or Chaka Khan. It was all right. They disagree.
I picked I'm Every Woman because it was a defining moment for me to say I'm every woman, and I'm coming into myself now in this competition, and I kind of felt like I needed to sing something that showcased that. I wore the bright colors for that reason. I chopped my hair off that week for that reason. I just wanted to just get a sense of myself again, because I kind of felt like during the course of the competition I was losing me. So I said, you know what, I'm just gonna give it everything I have and just see what happens.